45 minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
Maybe someone from another team opened one of them. They must have found a moon card.
We should get back upstairs. Whoever jumped the gun is probably in the warehouse.
Clover and I haven't done anything.
Dio didn't feel like waiting, I guess.
You got a problem? Why? I don't remember saying anything about waiting until everyone got back to open the AB rooms.
Sigma's right. We were able to get back quickly, but the others could still be stuck somewhere. What if they can't get back in time?
Oh, thank goodness. You're all here. Yes. It's Quark, you see? He...
What? What happened to Quark?
He collapsed. It happened so suddenly. We were just searching our room.
What?
Please, you must hurry to the infirmary. This condition could change at any moment. You should go.
Oh no. Quark! Come on, kid. Get a hold of yourself.
Hey, what are you doing? He's sick, and we don't even know what's wrong with him. What if you make him worse?
Then what am I supposed to do? I have to save him.
Save? That seems a little extreme. Maybe he just has anemia or something.
No, that's not it. I know him better than any of you. He doesn't have anemia. He's never just collapsed before.
Well, then call an ambulance and stop freaking out about it.
You son of a bitch. This is serious!
The infirmary seems pretty well equipped. There are plenty of diagnostic tools, but...
without a doctor... there's not going to be much we can do with them.
Luna?
That's right. I remember Dio saying something. You have a medical license, don't you?
Wait, really? Is that true, Luna?
Well, yes, but...
you have to take a look at him then. Please. Quark needs your help.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. I think that machine over there is a medical scanner. It's called an atom. It uses nuclear magnetic resonance imaging to examine and diagnose people. Yes, I believe it can.
I don't want to rush you, but the sooner the better. Just let us know if you need anything.
Of course.
I know what's wrong with him. I feel so terrible saying this, but Quark has an infection. A viral infection.
Oh no.
Yes. He's been infected with a virus called Radical 6.
Yeah. I told Alice and Tenmyoji about it.
Fi and I heard about it from Luna.
No. He can't... How could he have gotten infected? That's not possible! There must be something we can do! How can we cure him?
Well, Adam says there's an antiviral serum called Excalivir. It's the only way to counteract Radical 6. If we can inject him with some, he should be okay.
Where is it? Shouldn't it be in the infirmary somewhere?
We looked around, but we didn't see anything.
I don't trust a damn thing you say. I'm asking Luna.
I'm sorry, but Theo's telling the truth. We didn't find anything.
Damn it. What about the other rooms? Sigma, what about you? Did you find anything? What about you, Kay? Was there any medicine in your room?
I'm terribly sorry. There was nothing of the sort in the archives. Books and so on in abundance, but no medicine.
Oh, God. He's going to... Oh, God, no.
Someplace called the Bee Garden. It was kind of like a park with trees and stuff. Yeah. No medicine. Maybe some medicinal plants?
Quark! Oh, thank God! You're awake!
Get away from me!
What? Quark, what are you...
Sorry, Grandpa. I can't. I have to...
Have to what? What are you talking about?
Isn't it obvious? I have to... escape!
But... how?
Like... this! No! Let go! Let go of me!
Yeah. Right.
On it.
Me too.
Stop it! Let go of me, you jerks!
Oh. Right.
Damn you! I have to get out of this body! They can't lock away the soul! Once my body's gone, my soul can escape! Please! You have to let me go! Let me go! I'm trapped here! Let me die! I have to die! Kill me! Somebody! Anyone!
Fiona!
Yes?
Are there any tranquilizers in here?
No. Well, I mean...
What?
There's Soparil Beta.
Soparil?
That's the anesthetic! The one that's in our bracelets! Good. Perfect. Hit him with some of that.
What?
He'll be fine. It's just an anesthetic, Tenmyoji. It won't hurt him, I promise.
But...
Just hurry up and do it! Come on, Luna!
Okay. Let me just... Okay, I've got it.
Good. Wait until he's... Now! Do it now!
Right!
No! Stop! Stop!
Respiration, blood pressure, brain waves, everything's normal. According to these readings, he's in a very deep sleep. Yes.
What about the anesthetic? How long will it last?
He shouldn't wake up for a few hours.
Man, he sure was strong for such a little guy.
I think that might be the virus's fault. It probably attacks the part of the brain that governs reason. Without anything to hold it back, his body was using every ounce of strength it had.
Yeah? How do you know?
Huh? Oh, well,
How much do you know about this Radical Six?
Not much. I probably know about as much as you do. All I've seen about it is that newspaper article. Why would I lie about that? I've seen other viruses do the same thing. I was just making a guess.
So when Park tried to kill himself, are you saying that was because of Radical Six, too?
Yes. At least, I think so.
What are you doing?
Going to die.
Huh?
We're all dead already. Only terrorists would resort to biological warfare. But they will. Soon.
Hey, what the hell are you talking about?
You don't understand? All of humanity is going to die. The virus will spread. Adults. Children. Everyone. Everyone! There won't be anyone left! I'd rather die here!
You lost her.
Well, let's split up and look. Quickly. She can't have gotten too far.
Right.
Look, if you find her, it's probably best not to shout or anything. Just do your best not to provoke her. Understood?
Tenmyoji, I think you should stay here with Quark. The rest of us can look for Alice. Sound good?
Yeah. I stay here. Got it.
All right, let's move, people. Get going.